Off the board, Johnson out to Rauhauser. Over to Cruz. Near post. Bowling Green leads. Max Johnson with the goal.
Phil ahead, Lockhart into the Namek zone. Top of the circle, looking for some help. Trying to cut around the goal. Stuffs it up the goal. Score!
We can blame him for any of the three goals he's allowed. He really had very little chance. What a boom.
That's a trailer. Michaela scores!
That, ladies and gentlemen, is hockey. That's big-time hockey right there.
James Terrell pulls in, and Cookley had to put it right to him. Now here's another chance right in front. They score! Erickson fires it in. Just a great job on a power play by Lake Superior, and they score the go-ahead goal.
Leo Cherdis to Schneider. Schneider's got a chance here with a Husky going down. Bowling Green scores! 4-2 Falcons.
Pretty sure that was Matt.